Collagen supplements have become a significant contender in the protein supplement market and are quickly rising to the top of the list regarding what supplements people are buying. Despite the rise in popularity, there are many questions around precisely what collagen supplements are, what they do, and whether they work or not. In this video, we will dive into the science of collagen and review whether or not collagen supplements work. Let us first look at what collagen is. Collagen represents a family of proteins found in the body that provides most of our connective tissues their structural components, for example, ligaments, tendons, cartilage, and skin. The collagen family of proteins comprises of almost 33% of all proteins in the human body. There are 16 different types of collagen, but nearly 90% of all collagen in the human body comes from types 1 to 3. Collagen is formed in the human body by assembling collagen fibrils from three amino acids, proline, glycine, and hydroxyproline. These fibrils are then bundled into large groups, much like muscle tissues, to make collagen fibers. As such, collagen has a cable-like structure in that it is comprised of many smaller bundles of proteins that are bundled together, which gives it much of its physical properties, including great tensile strength. Now the golden question, do collagen supplements work? While we can make the amino acids necessary to produce more collagen from other foods in our diet, consuming dietary collagen appears to be more effective for replacing collagen than making collagen from other sources. The reason for this is not only does eating dietary collagen provide more of the amino acids necessary when you consume collagen, it also tells specific cells in our skin to make more collagen. This has been shown to work in humans when sufficiently large quantities of collagen supplements are consumed, around 15 grams. Collagen supplements have been studied over the last several decades, and there are two main areas where there is good evidence to support collagen supplementation: skin and joint health. Collagen benefits for skin. With regard to skin and collagen, it is vital to understand how the skin works and how it maintains itself. Collagen is the most abundant protein in a component in the skin known as the extracellular matrix, which gives the skin much of its overall structure and is mostly responsible for the smooth, youthful appearance that skin has when one is younger. As collagen is a protein, it is much like other proteins in the body in that it is in a state of constant turnover and needs to be replaced. Since collagen supplementation has been shown to increase the body's collagen production, it would make sense that collagen supplementation may improve skin quality and appearance. Randomized controlled trials have found that collagen supplementation can indeed help by improving hydration, elasticity, and wrinkling. For example, one review found that supplementation with collagen helped with improve in skin elasticity and hydration. The same review also found that collagen supplementation helped with wound healing. Collagen benefits for joints. Collagen is one of the primary proteins in our joint connective tissue and another similar protein called elastin. Loss of collagen is one common reason for joint pain in some people. It has been hypothesized that supplementation with collagen might be able to improve joint pain. Several randomized trials have examined the efficacy of collagen supplementation on joint pain in a variety of different populations. One trial conducted in college-aged athletes found that 24 weeks of supplementation with 10 mg a day of hydrolyzed collagen improved joint pain, specifically knee pain, in a variety of different tests. Systematic reviews and meta-analysis also support the use of collagen supplementation on joint pain, especially in regards to osteoarthritis. However, the overall evidence does appear to be low at this time. How long does it take for collagen supplementation to work? Most studies show a benefit on outcome measures between 4 to 8 weeks, suggesting that a 1 to 2 month time frame appears to be a rough time frame for collagen supplementation to show efficacy. Are collagen supplements safe? Collagen supplements are safe in moderate doses, below 30 grams a day. What kinds of collagen supplements are there? There are two primary forms of commercially available collagen supplements, bovine collagen and marine collagen. Both collagen supplements provide similar amounts and collagen types with minor differences. Marine collagen provides type 1 and type 2 collagen, while bovine collagen provides more type 1 and type 3 collagen. The other main differences is how they are sourced, with marine collagen coming primarily from the skin, bones, and scales of fish, while bovine collagen comes mainly from cows, skin and connective tissues. Now let's recap. Collagen is one of the main structural proteins in the human body and represents around a third of all proteins found in the human body. Collagen provides much of the structure to the skin and supportive connective tissues in joints. Supplementing with collagen has been shown to improve skin hydration and elasticity and may help with skin aging. It has also been shown to help reduce joint pain in athletes and may improve pain associated with osteoarthritis. Dosing of 10 to 15 grams per day appears to be useful for both skin and joints and seems to be safe. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos like this.